My name's Joy, and I'm a good boy. I'm not like those killbots you've seen around. People say I've got a heart of gold and can't hurt anybody. Oh, I shouldn't have told you that. Oh, please don't rip my heart out.
I will not harm you, fellow bot.
Well, that's a relief. Listen, my whole life, all I've ever wanted was to have a picnic with a friend. Can you help? Oh, but I don't have any picnicking supplies. Could you gather some things for me? You see, I'm defective. I got... thrown into the trash because I refuse to fight. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Without like those DTF bots,
that's a different thing. Anyway, when I first got here, I tried to befriend the scrub traps, but they kicked me out too. I guess nice people like me can't survive in this world. All I want is a friend and a picnic.
There is no more vulgar display of materialism than the excesses of fashion. Such threads are the noose by which society hangs. You must be the finger on the scale and restore balance. Eliminate these vain villains of greed that our community may thrive in peace and equality.
Well, that's not quite what I was looking for, but hey, make do with what you got in the time that you have. Gotta stay positive.
Let me see what lies within. I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Excellent! No more shall that web of tangled threads cage others in its opulence.
managed to fool these rubes into letting me stay with them for safety. All I had to do was renounce materialism and pledge allegiance to equality. It's definitely not as nice as my hotel suite, but it'll do. For now. I swear, these idiots will believe anything. First chance I get, I'm grabbing what I can and getting out of here.
Oh, it's beautiful! That will really set the mood! I'm so excited!
To the pack. Continues.
rations and pretend we have ice cream too! It'll be fun! We've got everything we need! This is gonna be so perfect! Come back to me!
What is our destination, new friend? We shall picnic with great gusto.
Oh, I've already picked out the perfect spot. Nice and quiet. It might be a bit of a hassle to get there, but I know that with the power of friendship, we're up to it. Let's go, friend! Something. I really am defective. My power cell's been failing for a while now, and I don't have much time left. This picnic was the last thing on my bucket list, and now I can die happy knowing I made a friend. You've been so nice. I never thought I'd meet someone else with a heart of gold. So I want you to have mine, too.
Roll over.
Nice.